Free download manager. I use this program, don't remember for how long, no, at least more than 5 years. What is special? I can use this program on a Windows, on a Linux, and on Android. Right. Second, this program can download big files and big torrent files. And what's so special for this program? If you use this program and you are downloading a file of big sizes, anything wrong with Leaky, or your computer just accidentally switched off, you can go back and start to download it from the part where it was interrupting. So this program practically got a big pluses. Download files any sizes, torrent files any sizes, then compatibility, cross-platform, Windows, Android, Linux. At the same time, this program can work together with Google Chrome. Practically for today, I suppose it's the most stable free download manager. When you've done your download, you've got another wonderful program to check it fast. Program called ARM Prep USB. Absolutely lovely program. Under the video, you will see the link to download and install this program. And now I'm just going to show you what this program can do for us. First of all, this program can check your USB without rebooting your computer. Multi-languages. But look, when you start this program to check your USB, you see Ventoy and two other images. That mean all works fine. But another plus, this program can check not only USB, Ctrl F11, and you can check any isophile. You see that? It is lovely. But I use this program for a fast checking, not like a virtual box. Virtual box, it's for detailed checking. Show you. Can check any file. Any. It works. If either image can be viewed through VirtualBox, that means image file been downloaded the right way. And you can use it and you can write it on VirtualBox or USB drive. Next lovely program called Ventoy. What just have a look. If you use this program, you don't need to scare or NVA or GPT partitioning. It works with both NVA and GPT partition. Legacy, persistent supported, etc., etc., etc. I've never seen in my life program like this. This program from China. I've got no more detailed information, but it's absolutely lovely. You go on a download. You see Windows. Then for Linux and isophile. And you're going on a Windows, you can pick what? Save file. And you can open this file in a separate folder. And just what to start it. Update, yes. Well, practically, we've got two isophiles on my USB, and as well, you can see a tiny, tiny part of my USB. Only 32 megabyte. All the other space it's practically free for image files, etc. But if I'll try to see this USB on my Total Commander, I cannot see this tiny part. But this is a way. I can try as well use Acronis. Here I can see Vintoi. So it depends from the file manager to you use. So what do we have? We've got two programs for checking either images. One program for downloading big files or simple big files or torrent files, doesn't matter. And a lovely program called Ventoy. This program will let you to put on your USB any image file. It is very easy. What just simple example. Images. Not, for example, I'm just gonna take these two files off. You see, easy. And no, not a big one. Not this one. I'm just simply copying either file to USB. That's it. It is very simple. When you finish, you can preview it on a program called RAMPrep. But at the same time, you don't need something special to write it. But now this program, Ventoy, doing it. So I can, when I finish, I can reboot. And I can use it straight. So I use this simple programs for a long time, and I can recommend it for you to use. So I wish you all the best and good luck.